My name is Lynn Altadonna. I'm here at Club Test 2013. Today I'm going to show my favorite iron, which is a Mizuno JPX 825. This was the one that had the best distance performance as well as the best feel.
The ball comes off very softly. It doesn't feel like you're hitting a rock.
Now this club gives you the feedback. Even if you get a little sting on a cold day, it's better than not knowing whether or not you actually hit the ball, which those large, bulbous, max game improvement clubs often have as a design. This club is more like a player's club.
When you do hit it thin, it doesn't hurt your hands, it doesn't give you a harsh feeling. You can go on and hit the next shot without tingling.
I think the addictive property of golf is not just the score, it's the ability to repeatedly hit a ball that feels good.
After playing this club this whole week, it's one that I'd want to go buy and put in my bag because it will improve my game.